Now, let's see. What do we got going on here? Division bar or fraction bar acts like division. So I think I'm going to start doing that. If you've watched those other three videos for this exercise set, you're going to know that I can just deal with the top and the bottom separately. Treat them like parentheses here. I don't want to write a 2. So I've got 4 minus 1 squared plus 8 minus 4 squared, quantity squared, minus 5. So let's deal with, well, let's see. We're supposed to deal inside parentheses, then exponents, multiply, divide, left to right as we come to it. Addition, subtraction, left to right as we come to it. So let's go inside these parentheses, and I'm seeing a 4 minus 1 is 3. And 8 minus 4 is 3. 8 minus 4 is 4. Minus 5. Notice how I got rid of the parentheses. It makes it look cleaner, okay? Because there's nothing else going on. I can. There's no negative number. So 3 squared is 9. 9, 3 times 3, right? 4 squared is 16. Minus 5. Now we're going to go all the way back to the beginning and do my addition and subtraction. 9 plus 16 is 25. Minus 5 is 20. So that's the numerator. So I know it's 20 over something. Now let's take a look at the denominator. So I've got 3 squared minus 2 squared. So I don't see any parentheses, but I do have exponents. 9 minus 4 is 5. So then 20 divided by 5 is going to be 4. Let's see how I did. And I got it right. Okay. So that's how you do this.